Today would have been his 30th birthday. You absolute scumbags.